for all you Skoda owners with a Yeti from 2009 to 2017, here's where you can find the OBD2 port in your car. Once you open the door, it's under the panel on the left side of the driver's seat. See? Then just plug in your Carly adapter, open the app, and you're ready to get started. We wish you a safe journey with Carly.